Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause, the first day of the season. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, Derek, there's no doubt the players after that relegation would have been down for a period of time. That's where you can use pre-season training to your favour. Exercise the demons. Really important this team gets off to a three-point start here today.
Fisted clear. Getting forward. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Alexander just couldn't get it through, and getting across to stop it. And he's fired over the corner. Well, thumped clear. Nikolov. No, high quality defending. Tom. Beautifully disguised ball. Can they convert? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Nani. Sharif. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And a throw-in it's going to be. Totti. Tom. Frank. Pogba. Chiu. Keeping the ball moving. Diakite. Well, he's given it away. Chiu. The pass could do damage. Kavanagh. Tom. Chiu. Well, can they be creative from here? And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. 1-0 then. And they've won possession again. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And he could be in proper trouble here. Not out of the woods yet. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Nikolov. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Tom. A creative look about this. But he was in the right place to intercept. Yoda. Not a good pass. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. An incisive pass. Terrific block there. And now the delivery. Struggling to get it away. Is this the moment? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And firing it into the area. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Nani. Sharif. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Tom. Excellent defending. Sharif. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, strong play here. Masterful piece of foiling. Tom. Nicely cut out. Well, a good tackle. And players waiting in the centre. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they keep it going? Can he do it? And we've just seen the counter-attack that can be so lethal. That was close.
Well, yeah, invite the team onto you, be structured, and then hit them with pace. Wasn't far off.
And we will have just one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Now moving the ball impressively here. Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Diakite. Yoda. Babel. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And there's the feed into the box. Smuggled away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. He'll have a go here. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
There to take it away. Oh, what an opportunity. It's there for him. Can they keep it out? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. He has time to play it over. Offside, close one. Frank. And they've won possession again. And the referee blows for a foul. Nani doesn't want to lose his cool here. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Totti. Alexander. Frank. Happy to take on the shot. And he read it really well. Fine save. And over comes the corner. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Well, nicely cut out. Sharif. Chance to cross. Crisp tackling. He's got the right idea with that pass. Fruitful looking attack. Looks promising this. Well, he did his job defensively. Blocked again. Offside the decision. Pogba might be onto something with that ball. No, high quality defending. And taking it away. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Yoda. Diakite. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal to level this contest. All even. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Tom. Chiu. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Frank. Pogba. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Is this the moment? Can they cover up? Well, they survived the attack. And he read it well, intercepting it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Good pressure high up the pitch. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Determined defending. Level pegging, but can they change that? That's not a bad ball. Nicely cut out. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Tom. Chiu. Well, the attack looks promising. Totti. top-class defending. Diakite. Poor pass. Can they grab the lead late on? Must take the lead here. Oh, a tremendous block. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Excellent ball over the top. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? They get forward, but time is very much against them here. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Oh, Derek.